Hey guys, welcome to your love reading for Leo. For May 2022, you can apply this to your Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus signs. So we're going to take a look at your over energies regarding love and the person that you're connecting with. And then we will take a look at your person to see what their current true feelings and intentions are towards you. And then we'll finish off the read with the possible outcome and advice and what else you guys need to know. Apply this to your own unique situation. Switch the roles if you want, okay? Keep in mind that these are general messages. Take what resonates and leave the rest behind. If this message didn't resonate with you, take a look at your other placements. If you guys haven't done so yet, hit the subscription button and the notification bell so that you guys get notified on when my new videos post. Give this video a thumbs up. Like this video, share this video, leave a comment down in the comment section below if this message resonates. Keep in mind that these are collective messages for the collective Leo people. I'm not tapping into one specific person's energies in particular, okay? I'm tapping into the collective Leo. If you're looking for a reading that's tailored to your own unique situation, to your energies, I suggest you book a private personal reading with me. Nothing gets more specific than the personal private reading, okay? Because like I said, these messages are for the collective Leo people. So like I said, if you're interested, link for that to book is in the description box below. Okay, so Leo, let's get started. All right, over energies for Leo. What is surrounding Leo regarding love and the person that they are connecting with for May 2022, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus signs for Leo? We have for Leo here. Oops, this is not going back in. Okay. There could be some resistance here regarding the person that you're dealing with, okay? Let's see what else we have. Oop. Okay, Five of Pentacles and the Moon. Whoever this is an individual that has a lot of fears. This person's dealing with a lot of fears. This person could have experienced loss, okay? Maybe multiple losses in their life. But I feel like this person has a lot of fears, perhaps fears of abandonment because of those losses that this person has experienced. With the Moon card, Cancer, Pisces energy, okay? You might have those energies in your chart too, Leo. You have the Six of Wands here and the King of Pentacles, Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo. This person has a lot going on behind the scenes, but on the surface, this person's completely confident. This person's pretending that there's nothing wrong. This person could be very, very, very successful in their career, okay? Let's see what else we have here. Capricorn, Taurus, Virgo energy with the King of Pentacles. We have the Knight of Cups here and the Death card. So Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces energy with that Knight of Cups and Scorpio energy here with the Death card. Could be dealing with a Scorpio, Leo. This person could be experiencing some sort of transformation here, some sort of change that's happening. Yeah, this person has a lot of caring. This person's carrying a lot of weight on their shoulders here, Leo. This person has a hard time overcoming their fears, overcoming their insecurities here. You know, I feel like this person escapes a lot into their fantasy land. There's a lot of illusions here that this person creates. This person created their fantasy land to escape their reality because their reality is definitely, for them, it's really difficult to deal with here. Six of Wands. We have the King of Cups here, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. You could be dealing with someone here that has strong Scorpio energy in their chart. King of Pentacles. Wow, we have the Devil here, Capricorn energy. So, Leo. This person's fears and insecurities comes out in the worst way. I feel like when you're dealing with this individual, I feel like this person brings out the worst in you. I feel like you bring out the worst in each other here. This is a very unhealthy situation that you're in. This person has a lot of work to do on themselves. Tell me about the Knight of Cups here. Ten of Pentacles, Death, and the Sun. Yeah, you see, there's resistance. Resistance to change, resistance to evolve, resistance to grow. I feel like this person's just comfortable with where they're at right now. And I feel like that sense of comfort really comes from, stems from this person's pain or that they're just used to it. I mean, this person does want a relationship here with you, but this person hasn't really moved on from any of their pain yet. Okay? I'm going to take that. Tell me about the person that Leo is dealing with here. What is this person's current true feelings and intentions towards Leo for May 2022, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus sign for Leo? We have the Emperor here and the Six of Cups. We have someone here that's had basically a very, very, very rough childhood. And I feel like this person thinks back to those times. I feel like those are unhappy memories with this individual. Seven of Pentacles and the Strength. Perhaps this person's coming back towards you. Perhaps you separated from this individual. I do feel like maybe this person is missing you. We have the Seven of Pentacles and the Strength card. Yeah, this person's looking at the back at the past. This person's looking back at you. Leo energy with that Strength card. You could be dealing with another Leo here. You know, I feel like this person's trying to gain the courage to come back towards you or something like that, or figuring out how to come back towards you, Leo. We have the Hierophant here, Taurus energy, and the Two of Cups. Yeah, we have someone here that's looking for commitment. You definitely have a very strong connection towards this individual, a soul tie with this individual. We have the Four of Wands and the King of Wands. We have someone here who's really missing you, Leo. Someone here definitely wants to come back very, very badly. This person walked away. And this person's coming back. So I feel like the universe is, you know, kind of pushing this person back to you or something like that. Or that, you know, I don't know if you guys are destined to be together. But there's just so much chaos being around this person. I feel like this person has a pattern of walking away, coming back, walking away, coming back, walking away, coming back. I do feel like there's a sense of regret that this person's doing this, or that this person's putting you through all of this. Because I feel like this person really wants to be with you. You know, with the Hierophant, that could be an indication that this person's seeking some sort of outside help here. Whoever this individual is, this person's incredibly caught in their ego. This person's always in fight or flight response, Leo. Okay, so let's see what else we have here. Outcome and advice here for Leo regarding their love situation, regarding the person that they're connecting with. What else does Leo need to know for May 2022, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus signs for Leo? I do feel like there is a resistance for this person to change. I feel like the change is really difficult for this person. I just feel like this person's completely fixated on, you know, how things should be, or this person has a hard time deviating in a good way, you know? This person's just not really flexible, whoever this is. Let's see what else we have here. Just very stubborn, yeah? There is something's destined here, or that you guys are destined to come back together. If it's not this lifetime, it's in a next lifetime, okay? With the Page of Cups and the Hangman, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, and that Hangman, Piscean energy. Lots of Scorpio energy here, by the way. Six of Pentacles in the World. Oh, shoot. And the Four of Cups and the Three of Cups here. I do feel like whoever this is, someone here is definitely seeking some sort of reunion here. I don't know. You've been hurt so many times that you completely withdrew from this person. You know, I don't even feel like you're even wanting to communicate with this person, because I feel like you're just happy with where you're at right now. Just happy being by yourself. Just happy doing some soul searching here. I mean, we have someone here that's definitely, I mean, this person does want to come back, but at the same time, they don't, or that they're scared to come back. Perhaps they're scared of rejection. This person has one foot in the door and one foot out the door. So I feel like that's how this person was behaving when they were with you. It's like, yeah, I want it. No, I don't really. Yeah, I want it. No, I don't really. Yeah, I do. No. This person, yeah. So Six of Pentacles in the World. I feel like you guys, I'm surprised the Six of Cups hasn't come up yet, because I feel like you guys might have shared several lifetimes of this together, or that this has happened over and over and over and over again, in this lifetime here. Okay, so Four of Cups and Three of Cups here. I feel like that we have someone here that's looking to reunite with you here, Leo. Okay, let's see. Page of Cups. Why is the Page of Cups here? We have the Ace of Pentacles, the Hangman. We have the Two of Swords. You see, I feel like this person wants a new beginning here with you, but they're like unsure. And this person just keeps going back and forth. And I feel like a lot of this really stems from this person's pain. Keep in mind, sometimes an indecision is a decision. If this person doesn't really want anything. Because if this person really wants something, they wouldn't be going back and forth like that, yeah? So Six of Pentacles, Page of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sag. We have the Nine of Swords here. Yeah, this is an individual that has gone through a lot of childhood pain. I do feel like this person might suffer from depression, maybe suffer from some sort of borderline personality disorder. Okay, I feel like this person also throws a lot of temper tantrums if they don't get what they want. Tell me about the Four of Cups. Okay, we have the Sun, Leo energy, more Leo energy here at the Three of Cups. Okay, and the Page of Swords. Yeah, I feel like this person's definitely looking to communicate here with you. This person definitely wants a new beginning. Look at that. This person could be spying on you. And I feel like each time this person looks at your pictures, I feel like it puts a smile on this person's face. So this person could be spying on you on social media, but if the social media is blocked, this person might have saved pictures of you on their phone. Yeah, we have someone here that's definitely looking to come back towards you. They're looking to start all over again. They want to take a leap, but it's hard to say. I feel like this person really has a hard time committing, and I feel like this stems from this person's pain. This stems from this person's trauma. I feel like this person has a lot to learn, a lot of growing up to do. This person has karma to clear out, not just for themselves, but also ancestral and generational, which we all do have. Okay, so Leo, I hope that this was helpful. I hope that this resonated. If it did, leave a comment down in the comment section below. Share this video, like this video. If you haven't done so yet, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I will speak to you guys in the next one. All right, thanks, guys. Bye.